Helminthology, Wikipedia Audio. Helminthology is the study of parasitic worms, while Helminthiasis describes the medical condition of being infected with helminths. Helminthology studies the taxonomy of helminths and their effects on their hosts. The origin of the first compound of the word is the Greek lambda mu iota nu, helminths, meaning worm. In the 18th and early 19th century there was a wave of publications on helminthology. This period has been described as the science's golden era. During that period the authors Felix Dujarda, William Blaxland Benham, Peter Simon Pallas, Marcus Elieser Bloch, Otto Friedrich Müller, Johann Gose, Friedrich Zenker, Charles Wardell Stiles, Karl Asmund Rudolphi, Otto Friedrich Bernhard von Linstow and Johann Gottfried Bremser started systematic scientific studies of the subject. The Japanese parasitologist Satoyo Yamaguchi was one of the most active helminthologists of the 20th century. He wrote the six-volume Systema Helminthum.